What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Return to Castle Wolfenstein, Mission 6, Part 2, Paderborn Village. So our objectives are to eliminate the 5 key members of the SS Paranormal Division, which is these guys down here. We need to ensure that the alarm is not sounded, as well as gain access to Chateau Schufstaffel. Alright. So, yeah. Let's do it. Since this is a stealth-based mission, I'm going to, get all the quiet weapons ready here. So yes, we will just reload on up. And I'll start out with the knife. And we'll hide behind here. And who do we have? We got a guy going that way. So let's quickly make our way up there. Try to be as quiet as possible here. Yeah, I've found this level to be one of the most difficult ones in the game because it's so easy to get spotted in this level. It's really easy to fail this mission because of just...
Get him!
What? What are you doing? You're crazy. Oh, what are you... No. These guys have never, ever, ever turned their backs like that. I don't know what happened there, but whatever. We'll just move on past it. Let's head up the stairs here.
Come, my dear. Surely it doesn't take all night to get dressed.
I'll be out soon.
Alright, so here's our first target. And that's the end of him. Alright. Whoops. Major Hochstetter has been eliminated. Alright, so we can grab his brandy for some extra stamina, and we can head into this room here.
No.
And
no.
Oh my. Look at it. It's gorgeous. The gold is gorgeous. Oh yeah, and she's here too, so whatever. Alright, so we'll head on back down. Hot food on the table there if you need it. Yes, there's some armor in the closet if you need that as well, and we can leave. So, let's head around the corner here. Now, you can go down those stairs, and there is a guy up in a window in a building around the corner. But, you know, obviously he's going to see us if we try to get at him from that direction, so let's go through here. This is the sneaky way, and besides, this will take us to a secret anyway, so... Head on down, head over here, and up through the trapdoor. Grab our gold.
No, that's not it.
Ooh. What you working on?
Yes, yes. This alchemical combination should do the trick.
Well, yeah, he's not going to be able to finish that experiment. I'm not sure what he was working on, but I'm pretty sure he was messing with stuff he shouldn't be messing with. Whatever. He does have a nice red robe, though. I want that robe. Anyway, I'm going to read this note here. I'm not going to read it. You can read it if you want, but I love this guy's name. Dr. How the hell do you say that? Merkwardigliba? Yeah, Merkwardigliba, I think. I don't even know. Is that like a German word for something? Because that's one crazy name. He's got a crazy name and a crazy robe. But whatever, we'll just open up this door. And using the snooper rifle, we can get that guy up in that window. You can use the Mauser, and nobody will hear you if you do. There will be a guy after this guy that we'll kill, and he'll be a little suspicious. But he won't, you know, sound any alarms or anything. And yeah, as long as you stand inside that building, this guy up here will never see you. It's kind of funny, actually. It's like you can have the door wide open, but as long as you stay inside, he will not see you. We can get rid of that guy, too. So let's head up the drain pipe here. We'll go inside, and we got some snooper ammo and some health, and that door does not open. So right here... Alright, let's carefully... You can try to climb back down the drain pipe, but I've only been able to do it like once. So what you can do instead is fall down on this wood panel here, and that way you won't take any damage. So now we shall head into the hotel. Head on in here. We got her.
That was some tasty sauerbraten. Not bad, but my mother still makes better.
So, did you find out what's happening over at the chateau?
No, the officers are being very tight-lipped about it.
Okay, so I'm just gonna wait for this guy to turn. And we can strike. Alright, it's the end of them, and we will make our way up the steps here. Ah, and here's our second target. And that's the end of him, alright. He was listening to the piano sonata in C-sharp minor. Oh, and I totally did not have to research that. No, I'm kidding. Whatever. Anyway, yes, that was General von Stoff. And if you continue up this way, you make sure you're crouched when you look through here. You can look through this window, and that guy down there, he'll periodically walk in and out of that room right there. You can try to get rid of him now, but there's a good chance that, you know, I might miss and he'll see me, so we'll get him from another way. Let me first grab ammo. Alright, and we will leave the hotel, get the snooper back out again, and be careful when you, round this corner here, because this guy, he's right there. So get rid of him. We'll break out the silencer. Let's hop up here. And we can swing around and get rid of that guy. Alright. And that was target number 3, Colonel Strash. So we'll reload. Now down, if we move this chair out of the way, down there, actually you can just barely see them right there. There's some grenades down there. And you can try to get them now, which is what I'm going to do here. As long as this guy... There's a guy out there. Yeah, there he goes. I don't want him to see me as I go for those grenades. Because if he sees you, like, he's literally right next to an alarm. So if he sees you, you're pretty much done. Come on, buddy boy. Go back the other way. You know you wanna. Okay. Well, he's going that way. Can head through here. I don't think we need any grenades, though. No, we don't. Alright. Okay, so he should be heading back now. Yes, there he goes, and we will make a break for it over here. Head over this way.
Ah, just look at this moon tonight. Kempf, where's my 38 Latour? I sent that idiot down to the wine cellar 20 minutes ago. Apologies, my general. I will go and investigate the delay. See that you do, Kempf.
Alright. So, yes, he's... Yeah, he's not gonna be seeing that wine anytime soon. We can head down into the wine cellar.
38 Latour, 38 Latour. There's no such wine down here. Ah, this is hopeless.
It ain't hopeless. You're just not looking in the right place. And that's the end of you. Alright. So, yeah, the reason that he cannot find the Latour is because somebody else has it. And you shall see who in a little bit. So we'll hit that. And we'll go through this little hole in the wall here. We've got some gold. And we'll climb on up this ladder here. Let's break out the Sten. And we emerge from behind the bookcase. Alright. Super spy. Alright, so let's go through this door first. Now we're gonna have a guy. There he is. Stand to him. I'd like to take out these guys now. That way they won't. Whoa. He doesn't usually open the door like that. Alright. So, this way. Try not to make any noise here. This door will just, lead back out here to where we just were. So, let's go up and take care of the guy who was so desperately seeking his wine. Around this way. Aha! Alright. So, that was General Burkhalter dead. And we'll kick Hitler's portrait because we don't like Hitler. So, go ahead and reload this. Alright, so now we're just going to head back to where we just were. We're going to go back behind the bookcase. Because there was another area in the wine cellar that we did not explore. And we're going to go do that now. So we'll just head around this way. Go up these stairs here. And if you look, if you take a peek through here, what do we find? Ah! Mr. Drunky! And look what he's got. He's got the Latour with him. Alright. Whoops! Don't fall down there, buddy boy. Alright. We'll take care of him eventually. Let's head up here. Yep, I think he's enjoying himself. So, right here, let's open up this door. Now, this is the guy that was outside earlier that I was trying to avoid when I was showing off where those grenades were. Let's go ahead and get rid of him now. Now, if you didn't go the way I went originally, there's nothing in here, I don't think, yeah. If you didn't take these guys out, like the guy over there and the guy right there, what you could have done, and this guy, you would have heard this guy come in. He would have said, like, you know, let me come inside and warm up a bit or something like that. You could have gotten rid of him and used the snooper rifle to take out the guys over there. But we did it a different way. Alright, so we can head on down. Go like this. Yep, there he is. You can already hear him. Let's get our Latour down here. I don't know if this guy attacks you if he sees you. Oh, I guess he does. I could have sworn, like, sometimes he's seen me and, like, not done anything. But anyway, we've got the Latour, got some health and more ammo, and we can head back up. Alright. So we can continue up these stairs here and get our last target, and he is behind this door here.
Is that you, Willy?
No, it is not Willy. Well, actually, technically it is Willy, because BJ's real name is William. But, anyway, that was the last guy. That was General Hauptmann. And, yes, we can hit this switch, move this chair out of the way, and we can come in here and grab lots of ammo. We got venom gun ammo, fuel tanks, gold, and rockets for a rocket launcher we don't have. Of course. I believe in here is just the Fraulein.
Please don't hurt me. I know nothing.
Nothing. Nothing. All right. That's enough of that. We can head down. And now we are back where Burkhalter was with the bookcase. And now we can just go this way.
Then it's going to be quite a show, eh, Carl?
If any of it is really true...
Still you doubt. Sure you remember what Blavatsky did back in Holstein.
Yes, I remember that she almost got all of us killed.
But what a glorious death it would have been.
There is no glory in a meaningless death, Gunther.
Alright, so you don't have to wait for these guys to come all the way out here. You can just take them out like that. And we can hurry and kick through this gate and get rid of the very last guy, and that is everybody in this level. So if you take a look at the notebook, all objectives complete. And yes, there is the chateau. And just because... Ugh, I hate that alarm. You don't know how many times I have failed because of these flippin' alarms, man. And the other one, too. Yeah. That's what I think of that. So you can head in here and grab some more small health packs. Dang, we got 120. We have 120 health there. We're doing really good. So, wait, does he have a... Yeah, he does have a gun down there. Yeah, that is, that's everything. So, we can go ahead and leave. And yes, down the gate down there is locked. So, yeah. The exit is over this way. So... Let's head in through here, and when we come back, I will see you all in Part 3, Chateau Schustafel. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.